Miranda with Off-Leash K9 Training. Today I have Floki with me. He's a 5-month-old Great Dane that was brought to us for our 2-week board and train program. Floki's owners are having some issues with his basic obedience. He is a leash puller, a leash chewer. He's a little bit of a jumper. So we'll be working on all that while he's with us. So we'll just try out some commands real quick. Floki, come. 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 Floki, place. 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 Floki, sit. 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 Floki, down. 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 Floki, heel. Heel. We'll see you back in 2 weeks.
Oh yeah, but now he's just holding out. You go up over the next one.
So say one more time.
You go up over the next one.
Yeah,
yeah, I think he's in training.
Oh, got it.
He has a tail, so he should be alright.
Alright, there we go. Yeah,
good boy.
a really low.
Floki, come.